Sorry. Okay.
Everybody got really quiet because we're on the YouTube.
Hello, everyone. I'm Doss Church, and this is the Unholy Noise. We're excited to be here. Thank you. So good to see all your faces. Thanks for hanging out here with us at the Asheville Guitar Bar. We got some tunes to share, some originals, some covers. So we're going to launch in with an original called Invisible Like Me. Hope you enjoy. Stared at the waves so long that you can't recall the sound of your own name. A cog in the wheel, canyon seems running through my mind. I am to blame again, my friend, 'cause I've made it up, I made it go. Sure, in all my pride, I never try to mark the way back. Oh, ooh, when you're invisible like me, well, you can clearly see the farthest shore. Now, boy and girl, you will become the very breath that moves the world around. Though every day it's hard to see how you will see one day eventually. You're invisible like me. Thank you. Thank y'all. Appreciate it. Man, it's good to be here at the guitar bar. We played in December, and it was so much fun. This was such a great room. Intimate. Get to see all your faces. I feel like I know you. So thank you guys for coming. We really appreciate it. We're going to play another, that was an original tune there, Ballad of a Gun. This is another original called Stay. and I hope you like it. Got a feeling stuck up on the ceiling with a head full of lies that I don't believe in. I know you see it, yeah, I hear you breathing. Will you hang close now? Will you make believe? And I know I'm gonna wake up this time. I believe I can make it alright. I'm in the clouds where the air is cold and gray. It's getting hotter cause you're seeing all the things that'll stop the starter. I know, gonna wake up this time. I believe I can shake it alright. Yeah. Downtown and the words are hard to say. I think I might be better off this way. Thanks, y'all. Appreciate it. How's everybody doing? Doing good? Yeah. Woo. I'm doing good. I'm thirsty. Thanks for asking. You know, nobody ever asked that question. You know, that's a really good point. You know, singer always says, "How's everybody doing?" And everybody's like, "Great. We don't care how you're doing." You know? But you do, and I appreciate the care and love. So this next tune, you may be, Jay is signaling to me that I need to put a capo on number two, because he knows me really well, and that's happened before. He is the capo police, my minder. He's my minder when it comes to capos. So we're going to play this next tune, and I think you guys are going to recognize it, although it might take a minute. I like to say that we, when we do covers, we really only do covers of covers. So we cover other people who are covering songs. And I don't know why, but those are the ones we like. So this is a Das Church and the Unholy Noise covering, Ryan Adams covering a song that I'm not going to say because I want you to figure it out. I appear to be in tune, so we're going to move on. And to Jay's point, I'm going to put the capo on number two. You're welcome, Jay.
Otherwise, it's going to be an adventure.
It's going to be a mess. It's going to be a huge mess. Okay. That they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you've gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the wonders on the street, that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before. Thank you. Tommy Dennison on guitar, rocking it out. He's a new ad for the band, although he's played with us before a few times, but we're fortunate to have this dude on stage with us. So, thank you guys. Appreciate that. The next one is, it's called Lonesome Angel. Tonight, I'm the only one with a set list, so you'll hear me announcing and Ed going, what are we playing next? What on earth are we playing next? So this next one is Lonesome Angel. It's an original, and it's one that I wrote for a film that no one ever saw. I can't say that. Somebody saw it. I saw part of it. Somebody saw more of it. I don't know. Probably the director saw it, and the editor saw it. And I'm not sure who else, but some other people saw it. I'm certain of it. But it was fun to write the song for the movie. So this is called Lonesome Angel. Hope you enjoy. Fare thee well, my lonesome angel. Fare thee well, my lonesome one. You had walked 1,000 miles in these fair mountains. Now you march to lands unknown. There'd be monsters in that valley. Some would say cover coming up. Cover of a cover. That's all we do. I don't know if I said that.
Don't get carried away.
You may recognize that as a Tom Petty tune. I think you all did. So I'm Das Church. This is the Unholy Noise. We got Jay Moy on keyboards rocking it out. Thank you, Jay. Jay was the other original member. He and I got together last May and said, hey, you know what? We should play a gig together. And then he said, I know a drummer. And then Ed came in, and then Ed Ransdell on drums. And then Ed said, I know a bass player named Alex. And then Alex came in with the green bass. Oh, yes. Perfect.
And then Alex and Ed knew Tommy, so Tommy came on board.
That's right. That's right. Tommy Dennison on the guitar. This is the guitar bar after all, the Asheville Guitar Bar. We do appreciate you guys having us here. We love it. Thank you so much. Thank you, Charlie. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Julia. So this next tune is an original. It is a country tune that I wrote when I thought I wanted to write country tunes, and that was before I realized I didn't really like, well, it was actually, I knew that I didn't like country at the time, but I was caught up in the whole idea of it. And oddly enough, since then, I've grown to love country, so here we are. In fact, we play a lot of country tunes. So Work Truck, little did I know, was prophetic. So this is called Work Truck, and here we go. When I think about love, I think it's a whole lot like a truck. Sometimes it's a smooth, sweet ride. Sometimes you get stuck. Always driven no work trucks. And the girls I date ain't different much. They both need a whole lot of keeping up, but they leave you out of luck. But I don't want another work truck. An ordinary, everyday kind of love. I'm still looking for the right one with all the extras I've been dreaming of. Said she didn't like football games. Couldn't stand my best friends, Dale and James. There'd be no more staying out real late. And Saturday was mall day, all day. So I ditched that work truck. She was smoking and her mouth was getting stuck. Still looking for the right one. With all the extras I've been dreaming of. So I'm tired of all the breakdowns. Me, baby, can't you hear me crying? It's something special and right. I'll never stop my trying till I finally find the girl who can drive this. Woo! Gentlemen, I'm going to transition to a slightly slower tune here. Not totally slow. I don't want to alarm you. Ed wants to know what song it is. I'm going to see if he can figure it out. I'm not going to tell. let's see. Tune it up. Everybody tipping your bartender? Come on now.
Matt.
Woo! Yeah.
Truck always gets it out of tune.
throws it way off.
No capo.
Yeah.
That's right. It's a trick question. Yeah.
That's right. The drummer always knows which capo. That's right. Time to tune those cymbals. This is not the most recent song I've written, but it's a fairly recent tune I wrote over the summer called Lady of the Water. And here we go.
No E minor.
Right. Lady of the Water, I pledge myself to thee. Though your mermaid tail be wounded, you're beautiful to me. I found you in the river, cold and wild and free. A love for all the ages, sweet folly by beside you as you swim sideways towards the sun, where all of us are going and all from there have come. Desert, oasis in the sand. You were the balm of Eden in a dry and weary land. I showed to you my secrets, you held them in your hand. Some to you were riddles too strange to understand. But when I spoke the truth to you, the words you could not hear. For the rivers of your long ago had burdened you with fear. With this food upon the table that can make us whole again, why would we not sit and eat until we had our fill? You can bar your doors, seeking shelter from the earth. You can throw down your shields, pick up your fears. Of the sea, I pray that you are healing. Would you pray the same for me? Pray the same for me. Pray the same for me. For you and me. For you and me. you and me, for you and me, you and me, you and me. Hey, thank you. Sweet. This guy.
Nice.
It's Tommy Dennison on the lead guitar.
So good. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, guys. This is a tune called I'll Be Released. We got it. Thank you all. We got one more tune. I'm gonna hand the guitar over to Mr. Jay Moy, formerly on keyboards, currently on guitar.
Even the harmonica too.
Right. He can definitely do it. Pick exchange. So this is this a cover of a cover? I'm not sure this qualifies. We're going to call it a cover of a cover because that's what we do. A lot of people have covered this song. We'll put it that way. So this is our last tune of this set. We're going to take a short break, and then we're going to come back for a whole other set. That's what we're going to do. So thank you guys for hanging. Please hang with us longer. Hang out. Come talk to us. These guys will take a longer break. I'll come back up and play a couple acoustic tunes, and then we'll get rocking again. Thank you guys for being here. We came out west together with a common desire. The fever we had might have set the west coast on fire. 2 months later, got a trembling mind. Maggie moved out and left me behind. But it's all right, cause it's midnight. I got two more bottles of wine. Well, the way she left sure turned my head around. Seemed like one night she dusted up and put me down. Ain't gonna let it bother me today. I've been working and I'm too tired anyway. But it's all right, cause it's midnight. I got two more bottles of wine. 1,600 miles from the people I know. Been working on the theme and opportunity sure come slow. I've been in the sun all day, but I'm sleeping in a warehouse in West L.A. But it's all Delbert McClinton. Thank you, guys. Short break. We'll be back. Stick around.